In fall 2013, DNR biologists discovered a submerged aquatic invasive called Hydrilla in the southern portion of Deep Creek Lake. A thorough examination of the area revealed several patches that ranged in size from 1 square meter up to 5 acres. Hydrilla stems are long, slender, and freely branching with whorls of 3 to 6 leaves that have visibly toothed edges, which distinguishes it from the native plant Elodea. Hydrilla thrives in lower light conditions and deeper water than most SAVs, and can form dense mats that shade out native vegetation. Due to how densely it grows, Hydrilla can not only alter ecosystems, but also create problems for navigation and recreation. Hydrilla can reproduce quite rapidly. Most commonly, it spreads through fragmentation, but also from tubers, turions, and seed production. DNR scientists evaluated multiple control options and have designed a comprehensive management plan that includes population monitoring, chemical control, education, and outreach. During Hydrilla's growing season, herbicide treatment will be conducted every 3 or 4 weeks to maintain the necessary dosage. DNR biologists will survey the treatment areas to monitor the herbicide's effects. If any new infestations are found, they will be treated with a fast-acting contact herbicide. During application, boat traffic, swimming, and fishing will be limited only in the treatment areas. Even during application, the water is safe and poses little to no risk to humans. Immediately after application, the water is completely safe. DNR has posted signs at multiple launches to remind boaters to clean their vessels and gear properly. DNR will also employ launch stewards at state park boat ramps. These stewards will conduct visual inspections of vessels to ensure that visiting boaters aren't transporting any invasive species. Please help us help the resource. Clean, drain, and dry your vessel, trailer, and gear. Spread the word, not aquatic hitchhikers. To learn more about Hydrilla or DNR's management efforts, please visit dnr.maryland.gov.